I'm twirling.
Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel. I haven't been on in a while. I'm gonna graduate soon.
I
did what I had to do. That's my roommate Maria.
I'm not used to this.
She's never been on my, you know, channel before. I've had many people on my channel before, but this is new. So
she's so disoriented as well.
Totally okay. Coolest thing about Maria is that I love her singing voice. She's amazing. She's very humble about it, but I'm gonna unhumble her today. I mean, I'm gonna make her sing.
Unhumble.
So she's gonna sing the song that everybody's singing lately, and it's so popular right now. So ready, everyone? It's gonna be so acapella and great. Ready? Let's go.
All the times that you rain on my parade, all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think that you should be something, don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think that you should be something, I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. All the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. Never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. And if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should really go and love yourself.
You gotta love yourself.
That was beautiful, Maria. See, this is my roommate. I've kind of been hiding her from like everyone. I kind of love her to death. She's so good at doing what she does. And you know, I think that God gave her a great skill and she uses it wisely. She doesn't go around showing it off. So I just wanted to do it myself today and show her off because I can. Okay. So thank you everyone for listening.
I'm really lucky to have such a great friend.
Okay. Love you all. Bye.